Hey creators, if you're ready to take your photo editing skills to the next level, layer masks in Photoshop are your secret weapon. They're not just for blending images or removing backgrounds, they're a versatile tool that allows you to make precise adjustments without permanently altering your original image. Whether you're into photo manipulation, graphic design, or retouching, mastering layer masks will give you the power to completely transform your edits. But before we discuss how to use them, let's make sure you have Photoshop installed. If you haven't downloaded it yet, check the link in the description. It'll take you directly to Adobe's official site, where you can download the latest version safely. If this is your first time using Photoshop, here's how to get set up. Go to Adobe's official website, link in the description, and sign in or create an account. Find Photoshop in the Adobe Apps list and click Free Trial to start downloading. Install Adobe Creative Cloud, which will handle the installation of Photoshop for you. Once installed, launch Photoshop, and you're ready to start editing. The trial version gives you full access to Photoshop's professional tools, including layer masks, so you can explore everything before deciding whether to keep it. How to use advanced layer masks in Photoshop. Layer masks are one of the most powerful tools in Photoshop for non-destructive editing, allowing you to hide or reveal parts of an image without erasing anything. Here's how to use them effectively. Open your image in Photoshop. Drag in the photo you want to work with. Add a layer mask. Select the layer and click the layer mask icon at the bottom of the layers panel. Use a brush to reveal or hide areas. Select the brush tool, B, and set it to black to hide areas and white to bring them back. Adjust opacity and softness. Use a soft brush to blend elements smoothly. Great for creating seamless composites. Use gradient masks. Select the gradient tool, G, on a layer mask to create smooth fades between two images. Refine edges with select and mask. If you're working with detailed objects like hair or fur, go to select. Select and mask to fine-tune edges for a professional finish. Once you get comfortable with layer masks, you'll have complete control over your edits and easily create complex, multi-layered designs. If you haven't installed Photoshop yet, click the link in the description and grab it now. Having the latest version ensures you get all the newest features and tools for precise editing. And if you want to level up your Photoshop skills, subscribe to our newsletter. We send out exclusive tutorials, software deals, and expert tips straight to your inbox. The link is below. Also, if you want to improve your workflow further, check out the video at the top right corner. In it, we cover how to use the Liquefy tool for stunning portrait edits. That's it for today. Now it's your turn to unleash your creativity with layer masks. Have fun experimenting, and I'll see you in the next one.